So you heard Prime Minister Narendra Modi there giving a stern warning to Pakistan, also saying Agnivir is an example of the reforms that have taken place in the armed forces. Niyamika continues to be with us. Niyamika, the Prime Minister also spoke about lack of intention and willpower in implementing the discussions that have taken place over the years of having a young and dynamic force, in a way hitting out at the opposition as well.
Well, indeed, it is a sharp attack on the part of Prime Minister Narendra Modi upon the opposition, because we have seen that how the opposition parties have continuously questioning this move of the central government regarding the implementation of Agnipath scheme. And for that reason, in fact, it was also being demanded by the opposition parties that this scheme needs to be taken back. And for that reason, now today, Prime Minister Narendra Modi has given an attack on the opposition parties' claim, as he has said that this is just a reform which is being done by the central government within the armed forces, as it was very much needed, and that was the only reason why this decision was being taken. As we have seen that how the opposition parties, in fact the Congress party in particular, had questioned this move of the central government by alleging that there is a discrimination which is being done through this scheme, and that is the only reason why the youth of this country is not really interested now in joining the armed forces. However, now today, Prime Minister Narendra Modi has given a reply to all these claims and the allegations which were being levelled against the central government by the opposition parties, in which he has mentioned that it was being recommended by various committees, as well as it was also being discussed within the parliament, that the average age of our armed forces needs to be reduced, and that was the only reason why this decision was being taken, so that more youth generation of our country can be a part of our armed forces. And that was the reason why this kind of reform was being done within our armed forces through this scheme which was being implemented in the country. However, now it will be interesting to see that how the opposition parties are going to respond to all these claims which are being made by Prime Minister Narendra Modi today in his address.
All right, Niyamika, thank you very much for getting us the inputs. Also, keep tracking all the reactions, because the opposition will respond to this. We'll get you more reactions and updates on the other side. For now, a quick break.